Hi. Wherever you are, whatever you are doing right now, and if you clicked on this video, I would advise that you do not click away because this video will transform your life and it will make you to make things right with your Creator. This is a testimony of Moses Ezekiel. He died and he found himself at the judgment seat of God and he was sent to hell. He explained in detail how horrible and terrifying hellfire is. Whatever you're doing right now, I would advise you to keep it down and listen to us. As you do, may the Lord Jesus bless you. Here is the message.
People,
I was not able to get to the end of the queue because the moment you die on earth and your soul is out,
it's
going straight to the place of judgment. Either you are
sent
to or not, you first get to the place of judgment.
At
the place of general judgment, either you are servant of God or not, you will get to it. Either you are a witch or wizard or familiar spirit, you get here. Either Christian or Muslim, you get here. That is where you will know where they are going to enter the kingdom of God or hellfire. That is where, with the moment they open the book of life, you will know maybe you are qualified and it is hellfire. And nobody will describe the road for you. The moment you hear the part from me, you walk off iniquity. And the person by
soul,
we just face head straight. You just be crying as it's good. With crying. Hear me very well. You don't wait on the way road and
sweat.
They will just run as if they want to die. They will run and run and run and run. It was then that the torment and affliction of hellfire will begin. Hear me. Both people that we experience that, they doesn't have the grace which I'm having today. They are languishing in hellfire. I only obtain mercy. I'm not saying that I'm even good more than those people in hellfire. I'm not saying that I'm holier than those people. I only obtain mercy. When I ran, that I could not get to the end of the queue. I just entered to the middle of the queue. I stood there. Where I got to, where I queued, at the midst of the people, the people at my front, before it was my turn of judgment, they are like 200,000 people.
Yes.
I said yes. Before I will receive judgment, it will be so long. There is no out. I could just escape from God's
hand.
I was there. Hear me. Who wants to be your advocate? Let me tell you. Your husband cannot stand for your judgment. Your wife cannot stand for your judgment. Your father and your mother cannot stand for your judgment. Individually, you stand for your judgment.
Please,
no matter how he loves you most, he will not cannot stand for you. You cannot stand in place of judgment of your priest. Hear me very well. That thing that wants to send you to hellfire, confess it tonight. Because there is no person that will stand for your judgment that day.
No lawyer there on that judgment day.
No lawyer
there. On that judgment day, there is no lawyer there. There is no lawyer there. On that day, no
Your priest will not stand for your judgment.
judgment. The bishop cannot stand for your judgment. Yeah. This is what privilege you are having. Listen to me. This place I got to. I bought 30,000.
And 200,000.
And 200,000 people. Ministers of God, yeah. Ministers of God, cry and shout. Shout of sin in the church, in your churches. Give the message of God's kingdom. The Savior will soon come. How will you make it? If the priest failed to tell you about salvation, if the priest doesn't mention of sin and you don't change, how do you enter the kingdom of God? Yeah. What, 10,000 people? Yeah, all you people. You are passing by, be attentive unto me. Listen unto me. Yeah, believe the Savior. The fire is there. Repent of your evil way. The priest. The servants of God. Bishops, shout of sin, try and publicize the coming of Jesus. Don't let these people go to hellfire, for we are going to require the blood of your name.
At 10,000 people.
At 10,000 people.
At 200,000
people. At 200,000 people.
People.
Ah,
don't come.
We don't hear the voice of welcome, good child.
Ah, don't come.
We don't hear the voice of welcome, good servant. Every one of them. Fire straight. The white men are here. The black men are here. Ministers of God are in
Lamont.
Even the governors are here. They end their journey in hellfire. Hear me very well. I only obtain mercy. I'm not even drink the glory. I don't even count myself to be something. It's for Jesus to be elevated for me to go down. Because I understand what I experienced. Hear me. If you go to your house, you fail to give your life to Jesus,
anybody,
death can catch any one of you.
Sorry,
this one you have asked,
no,
it will stand for a judgment for you. If you fail to repent, if you don't forsake sin,
you carry
the church of St. Michael African Church on your
head,
and you don't give your life to Jesus. You say, I am in the church. I am a priest in the church. I am a chorister in the church. I will not tell you that. Fire is
known
you. The kingdom of God doesn't recognize you. Hear me.
We don't hear the sound of welcome a good chapter.
200,000
I'm talking about. Within 5 minutes, a boy before me has obtained judgment because there is nothing you can say. Who will now just be giving you excuse? What do you want to say? The edge of prayer sin
appear.
It's you that you go and hire lawyer and they will perverse the truth and change everything. You and your judges and the lawyer, if you fail to repent, you will meet yourself in a fire. Hear me. Where I got to?
200,000
people. Before 5 minutes, a boy is receiving judgment. This boy put on red cardigan. The cloth that is on you, the last cloth on you before you die, you will appear with that cloth before the judgment. The white wrapper that they are using to cover you, or the socks and the glove they will put on you when you die, the last cloth that you will just put on it with that one, you will appear. But the white they used to cover you will decay in the sepulchre. Hear me.
Angel,
the angel called the name of that boy. As he called him, he ran towards him. I ran after him. I said, I want to see what is going to happen. The angel that stood with the book of sin, he just peeped behind the
books.
He saw that I was running towards him.
Please, please, please don't follow the boy. Please don't follow the boy.
Matele, I stood.
Amen.
Among multitude of people, angels show me mercy. I just ordinary dust. I the chief sinner that people know. I fornicator. I liar. I that God will have people turn to firewood and set a fire.
Me to yeki oluwa so di omi ke ma pon mi mu ke ma mu mi ke ma fi mi foso ke ma fi mi tamba idi. Emi loluwa wa sanu
fi. I that God will have people turn me to water for you to be using me to cook and to drink like that, and God now show me mercy. It was then that I now realized his word that said that I will show mercy unto you and have mercy. Don't misquote me.
Me o fight awon to lo.
I'm not even good to those one or better than them.
Me o da to won.
I'm not better than them.
Me o mo we to won.
I don't even know more than them. I don't even hold them like them.
Me ni mo talaka ju.
But even I'm the most wretched person. Hear me very well. It is not just like me that God should have shown mercy. This me, this I, with that a lot of things that have committed, even God's wrath, even forgotten me in a fire. But he said, I will show mercy unto who I will have mercy, and I will have compassion upon who I will have compassion. Because I obtain mercy through angel. This night you will obtain mercy. I, the angel, show me mercy. He asked me not to follow the ball. He never told order like that. I don't know how I just escaped it. I stood still. I was just looking at the judgment was going. This boy was receiving his judgment. In a word, he received his measures and he left the place. The angel called me.
Taiwo Ojo.
He called Taiwo Ojo like that. I ran towards the place. I got to the place. Before, my name
Taiwo Ojo
was Taiwo Ojo. I'm a twin. I'm tired. The Kende is already gone.
Baba mi lo nje ojo.
And my father bears ojo.
Sugbon.
But.
Nigba to di year 2005.
When it was year 2005.
August 6.
That was August 6.
O wa lori oke kan.
I was one mountain top.
Ni Odo State.
To those state.
Ori apata ni.
On the rock.
Ori oke yen ga.
That place was so high.
O fe gan.
It's very wide.
Emi nikan mo wa lori oke fun ojo marun.
I was alone there for 5 days. When the man in charge of this mountain met me, he said, only you in this mountain. I said, Jesus is with me. It was that day God revealed himself
unto
me. I saw the Israelites in the wilderness. And the rocks surrounded them. I'm just feeling it as I'm talking. I saw Moses in their midst. It's old.
He
gray heel. And the bar is white. He has rod in his hand. He's just using it to stroke the ground. In their midst walking. So I hear that day.
A child shall be born.
I'll be a mokan.
A child shall be born.
I'll be a mokan.
After
God just take away the fish. I said, what is the meaning of this?
Only.
He said.
Taiwo.
Taiwo.
Only latonilo.
As from today.
Oruko re ki yo je Taiwo mo.
You will not be a Taiwo again.
Mo yi oruko re si Moses loni.
I change your name to Moses today.
Tori pe.
Because.
O ni o ti mo fe fi o se.
There is something I want to do about your life.
Wa gbo mi dada.
Hear me very well.
Bi mo se bere si je Moses niyan.
That is how I begin to bear the name Moses.
Awon eyan ni pe ma lo si court ma lo se kini kan.
There are some people said I will go to court to do the changes of name. I said, I don't know anything about
it.
It's God that changed my name.
Oh, said total name by Moloche program in the newspaper.
The following week I went for a program and the people came there to interview me. That is how the name entered the newspaper. Hear me.
Surely Baba Milonje.
It's my father that bears Ezekiel Ojo.
Mo ojo kuro ti mo je Ezekiel.
I remove my ojo and I bear Ezekiel.
Awon oruko kan wa ti oni wonu we yi.
There are some certain names that cannot enter the book of life.
O gbagbo o gbagbo o ti to le mo so fun.
You believe it or not, I'm telling you the truth.
O ti mo de nbo so o ba Bible mu.
What I'm saying is comply with Bible.
Sori taye kende teyin Yoruba man so.
The things that you Yorubas are talking about.
O ba Bible mu.
It's not online with Bible.
Oh, can you Bible go so keep Bible so we pay lele kind lele.
Never read it in the Bible that the Bible will say this is Taiwo, this is Kende. Have you ever read that?
Eyan mo Yoruba nle so loruko pe ele lo kokan to aye o lo kokan jade taye lele o lo kokan to aye wo taye ni o ma je ele lo kayinde akayinde lele kayinde la ma pe eyin eniyan le so be ki se oruko amotorun wa.
Is you men that just named them? This is the tire, the first child that came out. This is the second one that we be again there that came last. It's not a name that God has given unto them.
Bami dada.
Hear me.
Bibeli wipe.
The Bible says. Nigba ti aya
Isaki to loyin bi Jacob
dem. When the wife of Jacob.
Oluwa wipe.
The Bible says.
Orilede meji lo wa ninu re.
She's carried two nations in her womb.
Yoruba pe ni.
The Bible. The Yoruba call.
Orilede meji.
Two nations.
Abi be ko.
Is that not so?
Abi Bibeli pe ni Taiwo Kende.
Did the Bible call it Taiwo and Kende?
Awon oyinbo oyinbo te so yen.
Those white men that you are talking about. They have twins.
Eyin gbo pe ton pe won ni ogboru itumo Taiwo ni oyinbo ri kini
mo Taiwo. Have you ever heard them call it Taiwo or in English?
Kini itumo Kende loyinbo?
What is the meaning of
Kende? So English e.
Kende interpret it to English.
Eh? Taiwo kilo yibo e.
What is the English name for Taiwo?
Twins na ma pe won.
They call them twins.
Won ma wa fun won loruko.
You will now give them name.
Eyin Yoruba eyin Yoruba isendaye isendale iporise Yoruba no fi gbe ede Taiwo Kende jade.
Through the culture of Yoruba, that is why they brought out that Taiwo and Kende.
Orisa na de so wonder.
And they now turn them to idol.
Won gbere meji fun won.
They now give them two
names. Won ni kan le Taiwo lele.
They will name one Taiwo and
Kende.
They will be putting on uniform. If you buy one for one and the other one you don't buy,
then
you will cook between
the
sugar cane.
se olorun pase pe ke ma se be.
Did God give you audacity to do that?
Eso awon omolomo di iporisa.
You turn the children to idols.
Won gbe taye kande wa latorun wa ipeji la pe won.
God does not make them to be Taiwo and Kende, but they call them to
me.
Hear me.
Awon oruko kan wa e ma gba won ni egbo kini kini to ma so yo won oriki won ni taye lolu.
And they give them a praise.
Eji re ara asokun. Omo
Taiwo
e so tan
e
de se be ni pe egbo Yoruba
of monkey
taye te lolu
Taiwo
eji re
trains
e so ara asokun omo kina npe ledun
praise them
obo
that is monkey
won ni idowu
idowu
ogbo abikere to ba doru
they are praising them
je ki se ekule mbu
is that you are just abusing them in a stylish way
won ni ojo sin le
ojo was not at home
bi ojo ba wa le
if ojo is at home what will happen
kini tumo re
what does that imply
apaniyan
is a murderer
ole
chief
na awon oruko kan wa ti oni wonu iwe yi
some certain name will not enter the book of life
oruko to ba jomo Olorun o le ko le sasise.
God will not make a mistake.
Pe Olorun wa diju o.
If God should now close his
eyes. Bojo.
Just
mo fe koruko sinu iwe
yo. I want to write name in the book of life.
Ki loruko re o.
What is his name?
Ogundele.
Is Ogundele.
Ogunjobi.
Ogunjobi.
Ogunlana.
Ogunlana.
Ogunseyi.
Ogunseyi.
Ogunde.
Just idol duty.
Egunjobi.
And the God of iron and thunder.
Ogundeyi.
The to God of thunder.
Osunyika.
This is the river that comes.
Osunseyi.
The rivers are giving.
Shodimu.
And that is show the witchcraft.
Oshodimu.
The witchcraft has just get hold of
you.
Oshoyinka. The witchcraft has just surrounded him.
Oya tunde oya.
The thunders have come.
Egunjobi.
The masquerade have
been gone. Awon oruko bi orisa bi orisa bi orisa bi orisa bi orisa.
The name they call after idols.
Olorun o le ever ko faso boju ko koruko orisa sinu iwe yi laye.
God will never close his eyes and write the name of idol in the book of life.
Onu ki yo ba orisa ki o go papo.
He said he will not share his glory with any idol or graven image.
Oruko ba nge to ba papo mo orisa ko le wo ni iwe yi laye.
Any kind of name that you bear that has something to do with idol cannot enter the book of life. You said this.
Abraham to nje Abraham.
When Abraham was being called Abraham.
Tori idile orisa lo ti jade.
Because he came out from the lineage of Abraham.
Oluwa yoruko le si Abraham.
God changed his name to Abraham.
Sarai si Sarah.
Sarai to Sarah.
Jacob si Israeli.
Jacob to Israel.
Tori ko oruko Jacob ni ajini lese.
Because Jacob is the meaning is a supplanter.
Ko wa tumo si pe oni wo ijoba
Olorun. It doesn't imply that you will not enter the kingdom of God.
Oruko miran wa to le ma je boya Abraham lo je boya Elija boya Ruth boya Oluwa seyi Oluwa tobi Oluwa se kini kan kini kan kini kan o nje oruko Oluwa o nje oruko mo Oluwa ni ara. Awon oruko yen lo Oluwa o ko sinu iwe iye ko oruko orisa ko wa tumo si pe oni wo ijoba.
Such name he God will write in the book of life but not that one they call you after. Idol. It doesn't imply that you will not enter the kingdom
so,
of God.
So people should do what you
angeli. So as I got to the presence of the angel.
People should do what you.
When I got there.
Egba mi dada.
Hear me.
People should do what you.
When I got to this presence.
Mi o le boju angeli yen.
I could not look at the countenance of the angel.
Angeli eko gboju soke.
The angel lifted up his face.
Only you have been born again for almost 10 years ago.
O ti dear to me fun bi odun mewa seyin.
Mo ni be ni.
I said yes.
Iwe ye to wa ni waju e.
The book of life that was before him.
Lo ba si iwe yi.
He opened it.
Bo se si iwe yi.
As he opened the book of life.
Awon esu emi mese so ti mo so fun yin.
The fruit of the spirit that I told you.
Ni se ju aya.
And they took it off an eye.
O ko ye esu emi mese so wo.
Just check out the nine fruits of the spirit.
Lo pari pe esu emi mese so pe.
He observed that all the nine fruits are completed.
Angel yen ko lowo si.
The angel stretched his hand towards
me. Lo ba po mi lowo.
He shook my hand.
O ni kurire.
He congratulated me.
Lo ni tesiwaju.
He said I should further my journey.
Lale.
Tonight.
Awa geli.
The angel.
Bi oruko re se wonu weye won ki oko orire.
Your name is entering the book of life. They will felicitate you.
Kini mo wa fe so?
What I want to say.
Ke se pe mo pe o.
It is not that I'm perfect.
Mi o si mo.
I'm not.
Anu ni mo ri gba.
But I only obtain mercy, not that I'm holy.
Dada.
Hear me very well.
Ebun emi da o.
The gift of the spirit is is good, if you have the gift of the Spirit, the gift of the Spirit cannot carry you to heaven. The fruit of the Spirit that is holiness will take you to kingdom of God. The gift of the Spirit is good. It's just for you can use it to win so. But I want to tell you that it is fruit of the Spirit that are complete that will take you to
heaven.
The angel said I should follow the journey. I now turn my way to paradise.
Inu mi dun.
I was so excited.
Iyo mi kun.
And my joy was full.
Mo ni mo yege.
I said I'm a skeptic.
Inu mi dun lapalapo.
I was so excited.
Oruka mi.
My name.
Ninu we iye.
Jesus has written.
Oh,
my name.
Which
Jesus has written in the book of life.
Baba, mama,
Father, don't let
sin
blot it out. He said, whosoever that sin against me, I will take his name out of book of life. If you commit sin, your life I've already blotted out from the
book of life.
As I was rejoicing, going to paradise, to the way to paradise, I was excited. And I hear those people, the voice of those ones that are yet to receive judgment. I heard who? I don't know the meaning of this. Maybe they are making jest of themselves. Or they are making jest of me. I was so confused. What have I done that they are making jest of me? Are people of God? Immediately. Listen to me. Instantly. I
faced
the way to
enter to paradise.
I ran towards paradise. As I hear this voice, immediately, as I go to the way to hell, go and sit down. Just sit down. Just struggle for your own life. Don't cry because of me. Just cry for the sin that you are committing. Please, for God's sake, I beseech you by the mercy of God. Cry for your own Christ sin that wants to send you to hell. What am I trying to say?
Only we
is this. I was running. Immediately. I now see the way to hell. I run. So where to hell?
What
to
start
a
paradise?
So where to paradise? I don't know where to go to. Even in the two, you people, immediately, I
face
the way to hell. I was running. Before I could run from here to that place, the heat of air magnetized
me.
The heat that came out of me. It was as if they put three buckets of water on me. The heat invaded me immediately. I was running. I was crying. The heat grabbed me. As if magnet grabbed something. The heat of
hell
was pulling me. I was crying.
Jesus.
I am too. Jesus doesn't take to deliver me. I was languishing. I was languishing as I was going. Hear people. Hear what I'm saying very well. Where to air fire?
Iná ọ̀run àpáàdì.
The air fire.
Kí n sọ wípé iná ọ̀run àpáàdì wà nílùú Abuja.
Let me say the earth fire is like the place of Abuja.
Kéèyàn dẹ̀ wà nílùú Èkó yìí.
And somebody is in Lagos here.
Kí ooru yìí. Ẹgbọ́n náà àwọn òun ló sọ̀rọ̀ ẹ̀ẹ́dẹ̀rù ọ̀run àpáàdì rárá. Ẹ̀ẹ́dẹ̀rù ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ tó rọ́pẹ́rán yìí lọ sọ̀run àpáàdì.
Don't fear the sin that I want to send you to hell. Why don't pity yourself? Is it because of me that you are doing like this? I've already accepted my own like that. Just leave me the way God created me. Jesus said, cry for your sin and the sin of your children. Hear me. Let me say this, air fire is a place like Abuja. And people are in Lagos here. And the heat of air right from Abuja is burning somebody here right in Lagos. Hear me very well. If you made a mistake, you don't give your life to Jesus tonight. If you die in your sin, you will regret that you came to this world. It is better for your mother not to have your pregnant. It is better for you when your mother have your pregnant
you are seeing something like this,
you don't have mind that you will repent and you will see that you will die. You meet yourself in hell. And I will not tell you that Reverend Dada will not stand for your judgment. Hear me very well. I cried. Jesus doesn't take
me.
I was crying as I was going. I was languishing as I was going. As I was languishing. As I was crying. Hear me. I'm getting to the edge of a fire. At the part of
air.
My flesh has already changed. The heat of air has already changed my body. Oil
have
been coming out of my body. My body has already skewed. I'm not yet entered the air fire.
It's
the heat of air that is tormenting me.
Mommy.
Hear me.
Where
I got to, I was crying. I'm getting to the edge of air fire. I've been hearing the voice of people. The voice of men that I hear. And the voice have already changed. And the voices are many.
I
hear the voice of many like a mighty ocean.
Don't call.
They cry. When I get very close to the edge, I hear the voice of three people. The voice of these three people made me to be terrified. I said I'm doomed. I said I'm problem. How will I escape? three people.
Oh, when you are
the voice of a lady.
Okay.
She cried.
Take
me back to the world.
mi fun Jesus.
I will go and give my life to Jesus.
Ejo.
Please.
Oko.
She cried.
Ṣugbọn.
But.
Ohun rẹ ti pẹ ju.
Her cry so was so late.
Jesus gbọ́n rẹ mọ.
Jesus never listened to her voice again.
Akoko to le gbadura ti Jesus ma gbọ́n.
This is the time that you can pray that Jesus will listen to your voice.
O ni ko si ronu ku ada ni isa
oku. He said there is no repentance in sapoka in grace.
Sori adura ibanujẹ ton ma n gba fawon oku yen.
That sap prayer they do utter for the cups.
Kọlọ́n ko fọ̀run kẹ.
That God will take care of him.
Kọlọ́n ko dárí ẹsẹ̀ rẹ jí.
That God should for
ko gbadura idari je ese won lo wa fe gbadura idari je tolorun dari ji
nibo forgiveness
aru won la tin ke
wish ever that
take somebody that is burning in fire
somebody
that is crying eternity cry you
won't go to
forgive won ton gbadura gan to ba gbadura fun idari je ko to lo won na ku
you that you are hearing now if you don't pray and pray for forgiveness you die you go to hell.
Mo gbọ́ ẹni kẹta
ẹni kẹta. I hear the voice of the second person.
Ẹni kẹji jẹ
ọdọ. The second person was a you.
Ọkọ.
He cried.
Mo gbọ́.
I am doomed. Jesus.
Dari ji mi o.
Forgive me.
Jesus.
I will go and give my life to Jesus.
I want them in you.
He's my friends.
One in
they said as you enjoy the pleasures of the Lord. I am too.
Okay.
She cried.
A
youth.
He
cried. A youth that was crying that God did not listen to her. His cry. I heard the voice of a man.
Oh,
he cried. He's already tired.
Oh, pray for me.
He was asking for water.
Mogba ye.
Oh. Commit my soul in thy hand.
Yeah.
They preach Jesus unto you. You say you have nothing to do with Jesus. This is one privilege you are having.
Master,
don't lose this privilege.
Deliver me.
I want to end.